Yes, Arthur Morgan, Vanderlyn's most trusted associate. He read the files, typical case, orphaned street kids seduced by that maniac.